He folded up and took a runout powder. Yes, that was the tip-off when Senator Brewster hit the road for the backwoods of Maine. That meant the hearing was over. Washington was too hot for him. He couldn't take it. After that, the other senators in this committee saw no reason why they should fight Brewster's losing battle for him if he was too cowardly to remain and face the music.
If I seem to be in too much of a hurry to wait and pose for your pictures, it's not because I'm high-hat or anything like that, but just because I've been terribly worried that I wouldn't get out of here before the weather changed. I had a good break in the weather yesterday, and I've lost that, and I suppose it'll be fair today, but I've been in an awful rush to get away from here, and I hope you'll forgive me.
Oh, you better.